certainly turn Notts' fortunes around. He put them ahead against Old Pottery's rival Stoke, only for former Leicester midfielder David Oldfield to even things up. If Notts had started the season the way they're playing now, they'd be up there with the best of them. As it is, they're still not clear of danger, but goals from Richard Lybird and Mark Stallard eased their worries a little. Kevin Keane did give Stoke a faint hope in the 90th minute, but Notts held on.